Yeah.
Sky boy. Outside nightclub, the mic boys in super new jackets, yeah. Your teens keep well hydrated. Remember, lots of water. Red Bulls. If you're gonna be fucking making tunes where you want to scare people, you gotta be out on the street, fucking, you know, dishing out slaps.
Afternoon matchup featuring the Miami Hurricanes and the Tennessee Volunteers. The Hurricanes are... Hello, everybody. Welcome to the game. Mike Patrick joined by Kyle Peterson for today's MVP 06 NCAA baseball game with EA Sports.
Thanks, Mike, and welcome to Knoxville, Tennessee. We're at Lindsey Nelson Stadium, home of the Tennessee Volunteers.
The sophomore is starting today.
He certainly is, Mike. He's got a four-seamer, a circle change, a hook, a slide piece, and a two-seam fastball.
The junior
stepping
will
in,
start it off.
The right fielder, number 13.
Pitcher's ready to go. The batter swings and hits one to center. He might have a play on this one. Here's the home team's defensive alignment. The Volunteers have a very solid fielding outfield. They won't have any problems making the routine play.
It really is an outfield where you know exactly what you're going to get. They might not make the spectacular plays, but they'll make most of them, and that's a defense you can live with.
Number 39 is in the DH spot. He'll bat sixth.
At the plate.
Morales is up next.
Number 35.
Takes one for a ball. One on, one out. Hit on a line. That's a one out single.
Ball on the outside half, and this is how you hit a pitcher's pitch. He doesn't try to do too much with it. Goes the other way for the base hit.
Now batting.
Number seven is digging in.
Number seven.
There's a fastball just low. Hit toward third. Over to first. Two gone.
At the plate, the first baseman, number 16.
Two down, one out.
Toward left. Throw to first. The inning's over. The junior is the starter today. His pitches consist of a four-seamer, a curveball, a slider, and a two-seamer. Here's how the home team offense will set up. Henderson is at first today. He'll be hitting ninth. Number five is up next.
Number five.
And a big breaking ball that misses inside. 1-0. Two balls, no strikes. Look out, a line shot. He's on with a single. The Hurricanes have a solid set of outfield.
You know, it's an outfield that's solid all around. You can't count on them to win you that many games, but they won't lose you many either.
Number two is batting second, hitting 377 with three homers and 19 RBIs. Slider is low. Ground ball to the left side. That's in time for the out. It's a double play.
Great execution on that double play to get two big outs.
Stepping in.
Number 27 is digging in. Hits a shallow left. He's on with a single. Runner first with two out. Fly ball toward right. And the inning is over. Tennessee leaves a man on first and will go to the top of the second. It's still scoreless. Number 39 is up next.
The designated hitter, number 39.
Look out, a line shot. That baby was crushed back up the middle. Number 39 is aboard with a single. Gonzalez is digging in.
Gonzalez.
Checking throw over. The throw over and almost got it. Little bleeder to short. One gone here in the inning. Double play.
Taylor made double play ball, and that's the way it's done. Two strong throws to get two huge outs.
Stepping in, the catcher, number four.
Grounder up the middle and through. Gets through, and the batter has a single. Romero is on with the single. Number 19 is up next.
Number 19.
Pickoff play. He's just back in time.
Ball.
Fastball inside. Pickoff play. Straight away fly ball. And the side is out. Miami leaves a man on first, and we're headed to the bottom of the second. It's scoreless. Number 32 is digging in. This one's hit towards short. What a catch! Number 44 is up next. Nobody on base and one gone. Hit out to left. The left fielder takes a few steps and makes the play for the out. Number 13 is up, hitting 404 with six home runs and 16 runs batted in. Breaking ball misses. Fastball just sails inside. It's 2-0. A little bit low.
Take your base.
He missed four straight times to give up the walk.
He walked him on four straight. That's putting yourself in a hole.
Stepping in, number 19.
The runner at first takes off.
Right.
The junior with a stolen base.
Great jump over at first base. You steal first by reading the pitcher. That was stolen off the mound, not by the catcher.
This one's in the air to right center. That's the third out. Tennessee leaves a man on second and will go to the top of the third. It's scoreless.
Now batting, the right fielder, Rosario.
There's a breaking pitch well off the plate. Wouldn't chase it. Popped up. and makes the catch to retire the batter. The freshman will get a chance here. High fly ball to right, not deep though. That's a one out single.
At the plate, the third baseman, number 35.
Pick off to first. The runner's back in time.
One out here in the third.
Off speed just missed. High fly ball to straightaway left field.
He makes the catch. Throw to third.
Next up.
Number seven is up next.
That's two down. Strike one.
Pulls the bat back and takes a called strike.
Ball.
High fastball.
Tries to steal second base.
The freshman with the steal.
The best base runners steal bases off the pitcher. It's a great jump at first, and he's easily in there at second.
Strike.
Gets a strike with the fastball at the knees.
Ball.
Fastball above the letters for a ball.
Three balls, two strikes.
Take your bait.
Draws the walk, advances to second.
At the plate.
Number 16 is digging in.
Number 16.
Popped up. That'll do it. Miami leaves runners on first and second. We'll go to the bottom half. It's scoreless. On the ground to first.
One gone.
Next up, the left fielder, number five.
Yeah, let's go. We got one down. Strike one.
Takes one for a called strike.
A ground ball headed for the hole. Throw to third. That's a one-out double.
This ball hammered right back up the middle, and on one of these, you just try to get out of the way.
Stepping in.
Number two is 0 for 1 today. Look out, a line shot. Here's the throw. That's a one-out single. Breaking ball in tight for a ball. This one's popped foul. That one's a little high. That's way back. And they score the first run of the game.
Ball left up and he made him pay. Rip for a triple, two-run score, two RBIs.
Number 27 is on with a two RBI triple.
A runner moves to third. It's 2-0. He got away with that one. Hanging breaking ball for a ball. Skied to left. The left fielder doesn't have to move much at all. And that's 2-1. The runner is tagging. The sacrifice fly drives in a run.
Fastball up, and he does a great job to get it airborne. That's plenty deep to score another run from third.
10-3 extend their lead to 3. It's 3-0. Fly to straightaway center field. A two-out hit will bring at least one more batter up.
Nice job of looking off speed and hitting the ball where it's pitched. He kept his hands back, hammered that off-speed pitch in there for a single.
Number 44 is digging in. Little checking throw over, just keeping him honest. There's a lazy fly to right field. This inning is over. Tennessee scores 3 but strands another, and we'll go to the top of the fourth. It's 3-0.
The bats are coming alive. They now lead this game.
Next up, the designated hitter.
He hits a liner back up the middle. Number 39 is on with a base hit. Nobody out.
The second baseman, Gonzalez.
Fastball for a called strike. Grounder to the left side of the infield. Throw to first. That will be a fielder's choice. Gonzalez is on thanks to the fielder's choice, and there's one away.
The catcher.
Ground ball to the shortstop. That's in time for the out. That's the end of the inning on the double play.
That's a big double play in a crucial spot. As a pitcher, I want the ball down in the zone to get a ground ball. That's just the way it's done.
After 3.5, it's 3-0. Number 13 is digging in. It's a shallow center. The junior is aboard with a base hit, and there's nobody out. Number 19 is up next. The junior is on with a base hit. Runners at first and second, nobody out.
This ball hammered right back up the middle, and on one of these, you just try to get out of the way.
There's that breaking ball, and very, very close. Back up the middle on the ground. That's a force out at third. The scorer decided it was an error. Fly ball to center field, should be easy. Makes the grab for out number 2. The sacrifice fly brings in a run.
It's a great approach at the plate. You're just trying to get something. You can get airborne into the outfield. Run scores easily from third. Great base running to move from second to third as well.
Tennessee extend their lead to 4. It's 4-0. Just missed with a fastball.
Look out, a line shot. And a run will come in to score. The senior has an RBI single. A runner at first, it's 5-0. Number 27 is digging in. The runner's back in time. Back easily on that pickoff move. Fouled outside first. And the inning is over. Tennessee leaves a man on first. We'll go to the top half. It's 5-0.
The offense stays hot and the runs just keep piling up.
Number 19 is now 0-for-1 at the plate today. Nice breaking pitch. Must have just dropped low. Look out, a line shot. He's on with a single.
At the plate.
Rosario is at the top of the order, hitting 420 with 2 home runs and 9 RBIs. There's a ground ball up the middle. Rosario is on, and there's nobody out. Number 45 is 2-for-2 today with 2 singles. First and second with nobody out. And the out. Morales is digging in.
Number 35.
Here's a grounder toward the left side of the infield, and they get the force out at second. That play has scored a fielder's choice. The sophomore is on thanks to the fielder's choice, and there's 2 outs.
Number 7.
Ground ball to first. Inning over. Miami leaves runners on the corners, and we're heading to the bottom of the 5th. It's 5-0. Look out, a line shot. The junior is on, and there's nobody out. And hits this one to straightaway center field. 1 out. The throw to second.
No batting.
Number 44 is the number 6 batter, hitting 274 with 8 home runs and 15 RBIs. Grounder through to left field. That one had eyes. The fielder comes up with it and throws. Number 13 is digging in. Fastball on the corner for a strike. Ground ball up the middle. The runner ignored the sign at third, and it will score a run.
Great job of hitting with the runner in scoring position, not trying to do too much, and it's an RBI single.
Tennessee extend their lead to 6. It's 6-0. Number 19 is up next. Breaking ball bends too low for a ball. One and one, and a liner to third, and the out.
Next up, the first baseman, Anderson.
2 gone.
Hey, 2 down.
We've got a piece of that back to the screen. hit on the ground toward the hole, makes the diving stop, makes the throw to first in time. Boy, that Rawlings web gem deserves another look. Tennessee scores one, but strands two. We'll go to the top of the inning. It's 6-0.
The offense stays hot, and the runs just keep piling up.
Now at the plate, number 16.
The freshman is on with a base hit. Nobody out.
This ball hammered right back up the middle, and on one of these, you just try to get out of the way.
Designated hitter, number 39.
Ball. Too high.
Ball.
This one misses low.
Ball.
This one's low. Fastball up in the zone for a strike. He hits a liner back up the middle and got there in time. There's some stirring in the bullpen with a left-hander and a right-hander.
Stepping in, Gonzalez.
That's one out. Here we go.
A runner at first, one out.
Strike one.
Knee-high breaking ball for a strike. A ground ball headed for the hole and the out. On to first. A double play to end the inning.
They were looking for the ground ball and got it here. It's an inning-ending double play, and that'll put a smile on your face.
After 5.5, it's 6-0. The Volunteers have their 1, 2, and 3 hitters coming up. Number 5 is digging in.
Number 5.
Fastball just missed. Hit on the ground toward the hole. That one had eyes. Number 5 is on with a base hit. His first of the game, 24th of the season. The Hurricanes are making a substitution. The junior is going to come in as a reliever.
As a reliever at this spot of the ball game, all you're trying to do is keep your team in it.
Breaking ball outside off of the plate. Fastball missed low. Hit on a line. The senior is aboard with a base hit, his second of the game.
The third baseman, number 27.
Nobody out here in the sixth. Missed with a fastball there. This one's hit to center field. He should be able to get to this. The runner back to second base to tag up.
Stepping in, the right fielder, number 9.
Runners at first and third. Runner goes. The senior with a stolen base.
Great jump over at first base. You steal first by reading the pitcher. That was stolen off the mound, not by the catcher.
Ball outside. He missed with the changeup. Back up the middle. Makes the grab for out number 2. The runner's back to the bag to tag.
Watch the hitter try to elevate this ball. Whatever he can do to get it in the air of the outfield, it's a great job of hitting, and it's another run scored.
A run scores, it's 7-0. Number 32 is now 1-for-3 at the plate today. This one's hit the straightaway center. The inning's over. Tennessee leaves a man on third with three innings remaining. It's 7-0.
That's a great job of keeping the offense going right there. They lengthen that lead.
Straightaway fly ball.
One gone.
At the plate, the shortstop.
A ground ball headed for the hole, right through the hole. That's a one out single. Rosario is up next.
Number 13.
Too high.
Hit to the left side of the infield. Over to first. In time to make the play. The junior is on thanks to the fielder's choice, and there's two away. Number 45 is digging in. There's a ground ball to the second baseman. The second, and the side is out. In the middle of the seventh, it's 7-0. Hit on a line. The freshman is aboard with a single. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a left-hander warm.
Next up, the center fielder.
Fastball down in the zone for a strike. Ground ball on the left side. Got him on the force play. There's some stirring in the bullpen with a left-hander and a right-hander.
We're gonna get ready for two.
The first pickoff throw just got back in time. Oh, the pickoff play almost worked that time. The runner at first takes off. The junior steals himself another base.
The best base runners steal bases off the pitcher. It's a great jump at first, and he's easily in there at second.
Just missed with a fastball. Two balls, no strikes. Whoa, that breaking ball misses upstairs for a ball. Fastball caught the corner.
Draws the walk, advances to second.
Whiffed at a hook on the inside corner. That's not a swing. He checked it in time. Misses low with a breaking ball. Breaking ball outside, taken for a ball. It's fouled away. The 3-2. This is a great piece of hitting. Three and two. Hits a shallow left. The runner ignored the sign at third, and a run will come in to score. Henderson is on with an RBI base hit. It's 8-0. Number 5 is up next. Hit on the ground toward the hole. That one had eyes. He comes up with it. That's a one-out single.
Ball down in the zone, but he got enough of it. Ground ball through the infield for a hit.
The hook missed too low. Foul tip. Fly ball hit a ton. What a way to finish a game. A game-ending home run. Final score, the Tennessee Volunteers 12, the Miami Hurricanes 0. With tonight's win, the Volunteers are 21-11 this year.
Yeah, it was really a one-sided affair. The offense was so impressive today, too.
Yeah.
Sky Bunny.
Fucking making tunes where you want to scare people. You gotta be out on the street, fucking, you know, dishing out slaps. It's gonna be